Hi everyone, the performance is about to begin, so do make your way down here. I'd like to introduce our guests here today. We have, these are wonderful students from the Yongsuto Conservatory of Music, and they are here to perform some Malay music for you tonight. And I'll pass it on to their leader, their teacher, Ms. Shafika, to introduce them.
Good evening to all of you. Okay, we are students from, YSD, Yongsuto Conservatory of Music. And my name is Shafika Adha, together with Associate Professor Tai Constant over there. We've been instructing a module at YST, which is called World Music Ensemble. And for this semester, we are focusing on traditional Malay music, which is very apt for today's carnival, which is Balik Kampung, meaning coming back home to the village, right? And so we have prepared for you several pieces of music in the traditional Malay music style. So my students behind, they've been going through an 11-week program or course where they learn different traditional Malay music rhythms as well as performing melodies in the improvisatory manner of playing traditional Malay music. So without further ado, we'll start off with the first piece as a whole ensemble. And our first piece is called Selendang Ma Inang, and that means the shawl of a wet nurse. Now, this piece is in the style of Inang, which is a very soothing and moderate-paced style, which imitates the movement of a wet nurse. Now, if you do not know, a wet nurse is someone who takes care of another's baby by breastfeeding that baby. And this wet nurse is referring to a wet nurse who works at a palace, a Malay palace during the 14th, 15th century. And what happens? The story goes that there are musicians in the palace who imitates the movement of this wet nurse, and she walks like this, like that. And can you play a little bit of the Inang rhythm? So the Inang rhythm sounds like this. And you will hear the way that the music is going to be played in this particular Inang rhythm. So without further ado, this is Selendang Ma Inang by the conservatory students. Thank you.
Thank you.
Selendang Mak Ina. Now for the following pieces, the students will be grouped into different instrumentation, three different instrumentation where they will be presenting to you different pieces in certain styles. So up next we have the brass group, comprising of the brass instruments. We have the horn, we have the trombone, two trombones, and we have the trumpet, and we will also have meter on the rebana. This is a instrument that is used in Malay music, and it plays the different rhythms in the percussive rhythms in the different styles. So I will invite Wipat to come forward and talk about the next piece that they will perform.
Thank you. Hello, everyone. The next song that we are going to play is called Guri Dam Jawa. It's composed by Singaporean composer. His name is Wali Yazid. He's a music director of film theater as well. And this piece is about a husband telling his love to his wife. And also the name of the song means love song. And also it's a title of a movie in 1965. And this song originally written for a duet for female vocal and male vocal. But we don't have a singer in our group. But we have a trumpet, which is represent female voice, and trombone, which is represent male voice. And for the tempo of this piece, it's kind of slow. You can dance alone. You can dance with us. It's like ballet style. It's called Asli. Yeah. Hope you enjoy this song.
Thank you.
That was a beautiful love song, and I really feel that love is in the air. All right, for the next performance, we have a group consisting of flute, clarinet, we have a cello, also with the percussion still, and one very special thing, which is a singer, okay? And I'm going to introduce to you Fang Tu, who will be presenting the next piece.
Hi, so next piece we'll be playing is called Zapping Budi. So Zapping is a music style where it's originated from the Middle East. And so people usually dancing while doing this piece, but we are not doing today. But Budi means kindness in the Malay language. So the lyrics is mainly about the virtue of doing good deeds to other people. So hope you enjoy this.
For your information, Fang Chi is a vocal, he's a voice major at the Yong Sutter Conservatory of Music. And this is the first time that he's performing a Malay piece. So but he has done very well for the 11 weeks. And so you will see kind of a difference in the way that he interprets the Malay song. So I hope you enjoy that.
Kalamana ba, kalamana.
Zapin Budi. Now we have the next group performing on strings, and we will invite Xiao Shan to say a little bit about the piece.
Hi, we'll be playing Joget Pahau. Joget is a lively dance in a 6-8 meter. You'll feel sometimes in one, sometimes in two. Since it's a Malay music, we are a traditional Western classical string group. So all of us take on different roles. Like for me, I will play mostly the bass, and I keep the bass notes, the rhythm. So Joget drum groove goes like this: bum ba ta tum tum ta ta tum tum ta ta tum tum ta ta tum. And our violinist will take on the role of the melody, and also our violist will play outline the chords, like the harmony of the chords as well. And we will have Shaf on the accordion joining us on the accordion. Thank you.
It's in the style of Canggo, and it is called Mak Inang Pulau Kampai. Now the Malays really have a thing or two about our wet nurses, yeah? Mak Inang again. But we're going to be performing this piece in the style of Canggo, not Inang anymore. And it is a fast-paced piece, which will, I hope, get you all to move about, you know, move and dance together to the music. So we'll be performing this piece as a whole ensemble again. And if you feel like it, come join in the fun, dance along with us to the music. Thank you.
Thank you.
right, can we have another round of applause for the students from the Yongsuito Conservatory of Music? So we are all really grateful that they are here to share what they've been working on the past semester with us. And I hope that you have learned something as well. I'm sure you did. And with that, we'd like to offer their instructors, Tai Constant and Ms. Shafika, some tokens of appreciation from the college. So.